What's going on, everybody? It's slow. It's been a while since I've uploaded anything, and obviously, as we can see, early release for Need for Speed Unbound. So, jump in here. This will be our first look at any of it. So, I was gonna live stream. But I didn't realize it came out. It's 1 a.m. my time, so I won't be on too long, but I figured I'd make enough to make a video.
Press the A button to continue. Press the A button to press the A button to continue. Press the A button to continue. Press the A button to continue.
I guess I probably should have killed the creator and realized that's what it was.
Menu button to enter the settings screen. To press push right on the left stick.
Shit me. All right, shut that off. Shit me. Gotta be kidding me. How could you shit on me? You ain't got shit on me. Shit me. Gotta be kidding me. How could you shit on me? So obviously we're gonna have to kill that for YouTube reasons, which I'm not too worried about. So, all right. Go. Let's see how it is.
Pick a character to customize. Pick a junker
later
to restore.
So, muscle car, Countach, or an S14. Man, as much as I want to do the Charger, how often do we get an S14 in the last one? We're gonna do this. So, 179, 0 to 64.1. It's the slowest. Obviously, drifts the best. They go in sideways. These are never back to this. So, 394 horsepower, 342 foot-pounds of torque. You know what? We'll pick it. Really would have liked to have done that Charger. See if we can do a Hellcat swap in it later on.
Yes, we've spent all summer working on this car. Let me drive it already.
Yeah, okay. Go easy, though. I don't want any surprises. This thing got flooring.
Whoa, she's fast, yes.
Corner coming up.
I see it.
All right, so obviously brake to drift is on. I'll have to shut that off later. Cartoon effects, I'll shut off later. I will say though, just in that little bit that I just drove, that
these cars feel heavier than heat, so handling I'm hoping is going to be a whole lot better. And down the road I'll jump on my wheel and see how much of a difference it is. So we'll go from there. But yeah, brake to drift. The only thing that I'm noticing is like almost 130 miles an hour, and the sense of speed seems kind of off to me. So I don't know, but we'll see. Okay.
Corner, corner, corner!
I did brake to drift, but one thing I am liking so far is 300 horsepower car is slowing down while drifting, which is way more realistic.
Glad I got the handling right.
Oh, come on. The drift. You thought we weren't making it.
Shut up and test out the knobs.
No use having all these horses if we ain't gonna run them.
So drifting feels pretty decent.
Gonna smell like victory when we cross that finish line.
That's some grade A confidence.
You blame me? This car's straight fire, yes?
Those months of hard work paid off.
We've been watching this team for so long, can't believe we're finally getting the chance to race.
So there at a higher speed, it felt a lot lighter. Kind of felt like he was floating just a little bit, but I laughed at the smell and I just be in there giggling. That laughing gas.
Damn, would you look at that? Lakeshore street racing community on display.
It's time to play.
Finally, we're off the bench and in the game.
We'd ever do this? On the sidelines at the meetups, watching all these races.
I always dreamed, but here now, leaving through the streets, us in the car, it's freedom.
Pretty deep. Usually you're all just, hey, bro, pass me the torque wrench.
Must be the car.
Oh man, that kills it. Golly, that kills it. That slide.
Coming through!
I can't believe Rydell gave us a junker and we turned her into this.
What was the boss thinking, letting her rust in the garage?
He was gonna work on it, she's never found the time.
Well, he's gonna lose his shit when he sees her now.
We're gonna do Rydell's rides proud. Put the garage on the map.
Okay, so oncoming traffic gives you a burst. That there was just letting off throttle, so sliding off throttle instead of brake the drift. And the police. Let's see how this goes. Okay, Urus, a bit.
Where they come from?
Stevenson should set her attack dogs on some real criminals.
They're fast.
Lose the cops at the bridge, quick!
That's up to the Mustang. Still not liking the cartoon effects.
Ah! It's all in the reflexes.
Who knew you had them? Nice driving. Seriously.
That's
nice.
On me.
Mechanicking. Seriously.
Lake ain't ready for this. Their words.
Whose words?
Street racing community. We're making a splash.
What? Already?
Didn't take long for the Lake to notice.
Challenge. I'm glad I wasn't the only one. Somebody else would have pulled that too. Sounds good.
We're coming up to the bridge.
Hit the gas.
Almost.
Shit, yes. I don't know about this.
How else are we gonna lose the cops?
Almost kills.
How real is this? I know tomorrow gonna be feeling this. East Coast, Coast. Well, how chill is this? Still don't give a shit. My ignorance is still a blip. Crisscross. Well, clip on. Slip though. My big boss. Crisscross. Don't be that nigga. Be running the head. Two dope boys scale, but I stole pills. No deal. Put her on her feet. Toenail. Goddamn. How real is this? I know the whole world won't be feeling this. Goddamn, how real is this? I know the whole world won't be feeling this.
So visually, it looks good. Is that an Escalade or a Suburban? Why don't we get one of those? Underground 2, get some spinners. Oh, damn, I thought for a minute was the Kaz edition C7 from the first one. That's exactly, or from Heat. That's exactly what it looks like, though. Ooh, drip, ooh.
Yeah, it's now my DMs are blowing up about this meetup in the Heights tonight.
Like I said, people are putting serious money on the line. It's our time, yo.
Damn.
Well, what you think, boss?
She sounds pretty. Mmm, smells nice, too. I love me the smell of gasoline.
That explains a lot.
I gotta say, I can't believe you two turned my old junker out back into this.
Believe the lake, better watch out.
What? She's street legal?
Right, and I'm LeBron. Look, I'm not gonna tell you not to race. I know what it's like to feel that need for,
For what?
That's the gasoline talking.
Just do me a favor. Don't be racing with those assholes from Cyril Heights.
Aren't you from Cyril Heights?
Yeah, and that's how I know what those assholes be up to. Nothing good.
Rydell, you have always said I'm an excellent judge of character.
I ain't never said that.
What, you don't trust me?
Just win, I.
Woo, woo!
I'm serious. Don't just say shit. Win shit.
Let's get ready. I'm telling you, bruh, tonight's the night. All she needs is a name.
Whole lot of cussing. Quite surprised with that.
Let's talk about my raise.
Yeah, if you can do that to a customer's car, maybe.
What customers?
Hey, we're finally hitting our stride here. Got a few new clients dropping off their car soon, as a matter of fact. Looking for that Rydell touch.
The Jasmine touch.
The garage's touch, okay?
That's right.
Ooh, get the boss. Okay. Yeah, that's a bit crazy, I won't lie. That's clean though, that Speed Hunters, that's a nice wide body right there. Okay. Carbon hood. So this is what I was seeing online. So this is kind of crazy. I won't lie. Being able to make that whatever you want. It's pretty dope. We'll see. So far, look at more canards. That's good. Being able to mix my oat wheels. Fenders, there we go. Rocket Bunny lowers it a little. Nissan sucks it in. Oh, the other thing I was seeing. Was taillights. Now you can tint them however you feel fit. Which I believe is pretty cool. Exhaust. It's like silencer. So it seems like pretty much everything from the last one. Except no super crazy. Tell me 9 of 10. Where's the 10th one? Oh, there's the one up. Oof. Where'd that chassis mount go? Not quite chassis, it's on the lip. That's pretty killer though. Dang, that thing, holy good lord. Thing hangs out the back, that's for sure. Alright. So here's the driving effects. I just want to take them off, so how do I? No money. Air suspension like last time. Oh, that's cool. Now you can press the blow valve. Get the blow valve and the turbo.
Hey, kid. What's happening out there?
Oh, we're just heading out, so, you know, not much.
Hey, Rydell. Know any good spots to eat in the Heights?
I said no heights, no eats, no assholes.
I hear you. We'll just find something when we get there. Maybe roast a steak over a dumpster fire.
Hey.
She's joking. You're joking, right, Yaz?
Sure. Totally.
Yo, first meetup is racers. You ready?
Just be cool, all right? We gotta look like we know what we're doing. There'll be some big players there today, and they ain't gonna hang with us if we look basic.
All right. I mean, we're good enough, right?
Our ride has to match our ambition. It needs to look the part. Racing ain't just about winning.
Just hope we don't disappoint.
Just hang with your girl. I know what's up.
A lot of cops. For daytime?
never seen a meetup this packed before. Better get your game face on.
All right, so first the tree race. So even there, free roam, I felt like I controlled the car a little better than I could on heat. Like with heat, you just kind of float around. This felt a little smoother. Still a little floaty, but obviously you can have it in and tune the suspension or anything. So we'll see how it goes. Better what? Grip.
I'm feeling the pressure.
Strap in.
Welcome to Lakeshore. You have to be this tall to ride.
I got this. I'm doing this. I'm literally doing this right now.
That's it. Keep up with them.
You think you're pretty good, huh?
If we get pulled over, I'ma tell him you jacked me.
Wait, what?
Just playing. I'm glad it's you in the car with me. Been a long time coming. Just don't tell Rydell.
Tell him what?
That's what I'm talking about.
Take it
first, whatever it takes.
Where the sense of speed is slightly better. I hope you can see getting up there and stuff a little bit more.
We can buff that out, not a problem.
My money is going to stay
so hard. Does get lighter, a lot lighter at higher speeds. Kind of nice, I guess, in a way. Or don't feel like it's fake. I mean, I say that and then a cartoon dude pops up, but.
Felt weird. Needed a bit more style, you know?
You wouldn't know style if it fell out of the sky.
Please. I'm only letting you drive this thing because you needed something to do.
What are you talking about? I have lots to do. Posing on the hood, looking cool. Usual.
I'm telling you, when I'm running those meetups, they'll be epic.
When you're running those meetups.
I'm not gonna be in that garage forever, you know? This girl's got ambition. You feel me?
Ambition to finally get some style.
I always have a plan.
Oh, I don't doubt that. I do doubt you have style.
Mayor Morgan Stevenson is ready to help rebuild Lakeshore.
Because a city is only as strong as its foundation.
Morgan Stevenson is that foundation. Paid for by Waterside Construction, making Lakeshore great again, one corporate headquarters at a time.
Oh, goody. More tech billionaires. Just what the lake needed.
Yeah, it gets nicely back together. So confused.
How'd it go out there today?
Car's looking good. The driving ain't bad either.
You two make a winning team. Speaking of winning, you see those new cars out front? I got a client wants one of them back tomorrow. Looking for that jasmine touch.
Nice. No sweat, boss. I'll take care of it tonight.
So Cash needed $4,000. But obviously I don't got $4,000. Okay, this is... He carries over in tonight, so you have to decide how much risk you can handle. Now I'm at night.
Yo, watch out for blue lights. Beat from earlier ain't died down yet.
Imagine us on the evening news. Like, that would blow a gasket.
Hey, it would be great PR for the garage. So what's next for you?
After the race?
After the race, after Rydell's. You can't work there your whole life.
Never thought about it. I was just focused on getting out of the foster system. Rydell's ride's exactly where I need to be. He's been good to us.
Yeah, he has. Tell you the truth, most stable place I've been in a minute. But sometimes, I don't know, I get this itch in the back of my skull.
We found somewhere we belong now. Somewhere solid. And we've got a plan. Win shit.
No, we gonna win shit. Lots of shit.
Hey, kid, Yaz there?
Yo, what's up?
You seen my pipe wrench?
That one you nicknamed Wrenchy?
Yeah, Wrenchy. Where is he?
You try the red cabinet?
Of course I tried the red cabinet. I always try the red cabinet. Never mind.
Where was he?
It was in the, you know.
Mm-hmm. Later, Rydell.
Who cares about whether or not you feel flying?
You know
past
we
them?
Can't enter every event, right? We ain't got the money for the big leagues yet.
Alright, I guess we're not racing.
Okay. crashing into each other. Dispatch, we need to bail out of the chase. Patrol on the scene.
Did it wasn't by much. Oof. Ah, same time. So I guess die goes to the player.
He'd lose it.
You know he got up to worse back in the day.
Not Rydell. He does everything by the book.
It's all about family, kid.
Okay. So, I'm like right there when I had to try to squeeze through the two traffic cars.
I'm not sure I'm ready to head back yet.
To basically see if it, I feel like he, 2015, really will pay back. He was slammed. I feel like in the previous titles.
So, after Rydell's retired, we've torn up the circuit and become legends of the lake. What are you gonna do?
Tour all the big stadiums, sell out gigs, get fed grapes by my entourage. What? What you got your eyes on?
It's weird, you know, working the garage and seeing what Rydell's built. Got me thinking maybe I can make something for myself here, too.
You did. And we're driving it.
Something more than this car.
I'm just happy we're doing what we're doing. I like working the garage.
Taking stuff out, tightening some screws, putting stuff back in.
Pizza nights on the sofa. That smell of gasoline. Rydell trying to convince us that this is the season the Spins are finally gonna win?
Ha, and I'm LeBron. You're right. Guess I haven't worked it all out yet.
There ain't no rush. The future's like this road.
What? Ahead of us? Ugh. Lame.
Yeah, so anyways, what I was getting back to. I felt like slammed straight into them cars. And at least you actually have some maneuverability with the car. That's definitely a nice touch.
Rydell! I pulled an all-nighter on those client cars. Looking good, right?
Not bad at all. But you need to remove the filter to make sure you fit the plug back properly. Come on now.
No, I don't.
You know I'd be happier if you did it by book.
I had like three cars to do. This way was faster.
Okay, well, let's see what the client says. They're expecting it back today. Now, hey, why don't you grab some coffee? You look tired.
That's all you can say to me after I worked all night?
Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna take a walk and clear my head.
So did they give us... Since there's no firm fiber hood on that. Do they give us a list of carbon fiber vinyl? Maybe I don't like it. So obviously what you're gonna have to do is go in the material, do carbon, and then basically mask off whatever you don't want to be carbon fiber. Well, that's a bummer. Really hoping they give us a vinyl. Alright. What did I just do? Oh, I didn't want to do that. Go back to just normal. This is showing you how the apex.
Hey, Az. We good?
Yeah, we're good.
Great. So, what's up?
Can you pick up a buddy of mine? He's got some heat on him, needs some fast wheels.
You got it. Heading there now.
Yo, what's with your boy, Rydell?
My boy?
Take the filter out? I busted my ass all night while he was watching the spins lose another game.
Didn't volunteer?
Whatever.
Don't take it personal. He appreciates you. You know he does.
So you on his side now?
Yes, it's not about size. Rydell just likes things done his way. Yes? Yes?
Oh, yeah. Shit. We can control it in the air. That's nice. My guy, come on, let's go. To the safe house.
Name's Rudiger. I need to get to my safe house. Now.
Wow, Rudiger, no foreplay, huh?
What is this, a date? I need a ride, or are we going to have a problem?
We cool, buddy. I got you. Guess you're not so big on small talk, are you?
I'd rather you talk less and drive more.
No problem at all, Rudiger. I don't need to fill the void with talk, chit-chat, back and forth. Nope, not me. I'm totally cool. Just sitting in silence, alone with my thoughts.
I can still hear you.
Cop system is weird. Man, another part of looking for him. See a car blasting past you over 100 miles an hour.
Okay, I guess you didn't fully suck.
Wow, glowing endorsement. Hey, before you go, can I get a review from you? Because I think it would really, really help me out.
Are you always this needy?
Damn, Rudiger, I really thought we had something going here.
Just get me to where I need to be.
Cops seem like they really want to talk.
It's the same everywhere. They've made their mind up about you and want to take you down.
Ah, I got it. You're innocent.
Depends on your definition of innocent.
Not guilty?
And no, I'm not, as you say, innocent.
Okay then.
You know, that wasn't bad. You've made a friend today, friend. And my friends are always welcome at my safe house.
Thanks, Rudy. I feel like we made a breakthrough here.
Do not call me that. Call me by my street name.
Which is?
Der Nail.
What does that make me? Der Hammer?
I'm going to regret calling you.
Hey, Rydell.
Yo, kid, you a Yaz?
Nah, out on my own. What's up?
Just calling to say the client was really happy with their car. Nice work, team.
Copy. We do. Check out a deal on Prime Windows.
Where are you?
The supermarket. I'll think about buying up the old drum out back. Get one of my briskets going. I'll do my dad's secret marinade you like so much. You know, to celebrate.
Ooh, I'm in.
All right. Tell Yaz when you speak to her, okay?
Sure thing.
Yo, what's up?
Radell called. He's firing up his oil drum and making his brisket with his dad's secret marinade. You in?
I'm busy.
Come on, Yaz. He said the clients liked their cars.
So?
So he's happy. He wants to celebrate together.
Then why didn't he call me? I put in the work. Now dude thinks he can win me over with brisket? Nah, bruh.
Just talk it out. We'll see that he means
it. I got a call coming through. Later.
Confused though. Am I racing the same cars? Every race all the way through this thing? I mean, so far I've raced the same Mustang, same Corvette, Cuda. It's not gonna be a breeze to win all these races. It's gonna be fun.
Mayor Stevenson, you've been in office for a while now. What are your plans for Lakeshore?
You know, now more than ever, we need to back the boys in blue as they protect us from those who treat Lakeshore like their own personal playground. From graffiti to street racing, these illicit activities are tearing our once great city apart like wet tissue paper. If you want a cleaner, safer Lakeshore, support my plans.
Exactly what we need. More cops who hate racers on the streets.
She sounds like a bundle of good. Tonight.
Yo, check out that tuning kit. That's the look I'd be going for, no doubt. Rydell, where'd that come from?
The tuning kit? I ordered it for a customer, but they never picked it up, so it's just gathering dust.
It's up for grabs?
Yeah, cost.
Thanks, boss. This'll make the car look dope for the race on Saturday. Hey, you know we got that big money race coming up? We better make sure our ride is looking the part.
My guess is I'm gonna have to buy it.
Yo, tell me when you're ready to head out. I'm not spending all night here again.
Yo, you both on hand here tonight?
Nah, I was just saying we're going out.
Oh, okay. You just be careful out there, all right? We got more cars coming in early, too.
Will do, boss. Damn, dude only cares about his business. I hear there's some sick race routes planned tonight. Let's tear the lake up.
Oh, wow, these wheels look way better than any other game. Slightly more detailed, deep dish. Oh, those are crazy. Rotiforms are... Ooh. Workmasters. Still the same weld drag wheels. And these are all the blades. So A plus times two. I'm A plus. Should be good. All right.
Check this out. Some chick is live streaming about the mayor. Alec just shot me a link.
Alec?
Yeah, you know, the guy from that thing. She's on.
What's up, Lakeshore? Okay, so tonight's live stream will expose the corruption behind the no-nonsense for nonsense policy. Cute name, right? But there's nothing cute about what's happening to the people of this city. Look, we have insider information that will finally expose this administration and how they are the real criminals of Lakeshore. But first, do you like your mattress?
Oh, shit. I think I hate my mattress.
Yo, what would you say if I told you there was a way to make some cash besides racing?
I'd say I like both my kids.
Nothing serious yet, but my boy Alec could be looking for a driver.
Hold on, remind me. Alec is...
Friend I rolled with from before. We were in the same foster home.
That was a good ex-boyfriend.
Damn, you see the buy-ins on some of these races? We can't get that kind of cash playing it safe. There's gotta be another way.
Yeah, cool with this crazy, maybe a wide-body car with no more horsepower. Very little headlights output. Third, it's gonna be hard to win some of these until we can get to the horsepower tuning. So I will take that. Now, police. Go to Woody Bank.
Yo, I heard from Alec. He's legit impressive. Got a major hustle.
Hustle?
Gonna hit him up and see if he's got something for us.
How come I've never met him before?
You've never met my Uncle Choppy either. I got people you don't know, all right?
All right.
As I said, we came up in the system together. He looked out for me.
Yeah, I know. I came through that system too, remember?
You got lucky. I bounced around so much. Alec was there for me when no one else was. When I came to Rydell's, we drifted apart. But he called me a couple of days ago out of the blue.
Out of the blue, huh?
No, it's not like that. He saw us race and reached out. Look, he's good people. He can help us out with getting some more money.
All right, fine. I trust you. You know that.
We gonna kill it.
Why you should never feed a possum ice cream. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up. But anyway, For those of you who are just joining us, we're focusing on the recent revelations that Mayor Stevenson's sister holds a prominent role on the board of Waterside Construction. Yeah, the company that has been awarded the largest renovation contract in Lakeshore history. You know, I think it's safe to say we can file that under conflict of interest, right guys? On today's episode, I'll be looking at how this was allowed to go through without facing the public.
Yeah, wait, why shouldn't you feed a possum ice cream?
Suspect last seen entering Kennedy test track.
We've almost given him the slip.
Sweep the entire area. Find this puck. Dispatch, we lost him. Pursuit ending.
Let's get rid of this part. Chase through here and use the box. Crazy little kid. Alright, so we're gonna go to the yeah. 2 a.m. up. All right. On that note, appreciate y'all stopping in. Like I said, I know it's been a while, but I'm going to try to record this whole series that I do with playing this. So, until next time, peace.